COE premiums closed mostly lower in the latest bidding exercise, except for small cars. Premiums for smaller cars in Category A rose to more than $33,000. In Category B, which are for larger, more powerful cars, it fell to less than $38,000. COEs for commercial vehicles fell to around $23,700. Motorcycle premiums were also down to about $3,800. Open Category COEs, typically used for larger cars, fell to just below $39,000.